when you're headed for disaster and when things seem the bleakest and your darkest moment, something happens. I can't take it on my own. I can't make it all alone. I'm powerless, yeah, I confess. I'll lose myself and my excess. I'm powerless.
It was nice to work with someone that really cared about his lyrics and really cared about the integrity of the song, and just didn't come to me and say, I want a hit. You know, it's never I want a hit. It's like, let's do something really great, you know.
There have been moments, especially on the new album, where you know, I've found like I found my voice.
You know, you played me a couple of things.
Yeah, I mean, I've been playing them to you. I mean, I've been sending them to you as we finished. We're getting near completion. But there was, I mean, there's one song that I remember sending you.
Yeah, that I reacted to.
Yeah, that hit you big time.
The love will always find us when all our walls come tumbling down. When you don't know where to go, when this world, it seems so cold. When you don't know how to show how you feel, what you hold so close. Just remember love transcends anything that we do or say. Don't you know my love transcends, yeah, the end of us.
I'm heavily influenced by obviously the stuff that I grew up with, which is kind of just ingrained in my head now. His music is, without sounding corny, it is, actually does sound corny, so I shouldn't even say it. I mean, it is really the soundtrack to my life. We are day one, production of Big Bang. Dad's flown out from Europe to play the drums for us. So
I finally figured how to get that Phil Collins sound. Hire Phil Collins.
I would describe it rock, pop, you know, the way that I write, it depends on the instrument that I write on.
He's what grounds me in the studio, you know, because I can sometimes go way too high altitude with my ideas, and so he's really helped me bring and concentrate and refine my ideas and bring the best out of my lyrics, the best out of my songwriting, the best out of my production, and I've learned how, you know, more about how to write a great song, too.
It's a very dynamic record, and I think that's a strength, you know.
With all I've left to lose. With all I've left to lose.